Hey everybody, this is Scott.
And Sally.
And this is Intro to Swing. And tonight we did a few different moves. We started off with just the rhythm, so make sure to practice that a bunch. Leads are going to start with her left foot.
Follows her on the right.
And we'll go with a rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step, triple step, triple step. And let's reverse it. So that looks like I'm trying to do it on the right side of each other. So that'll be rock, step, triple step, triple step, rock, step, triple step, triple step. Yeah. So then we just did a few different moves out of that, and those look like this. We have a basic rock, step, triple step, triple step. We had the going out with the open or the send out. And the coming back to close, or the coming back to close, as we called it. And then we also had two different options to do the exact same thing, which is getting it open with an outside turn and inside turn across. And then we just played around with when we're going to do those things so it didn't feel so staggering, right? So we did each one of those different moves with some basics in the middle. What did that look like? So, like an outside turn, but then staying it open for however long, and then coming back to close. That was it. We will see you next week.